This is Three Desperate Nights, my book, for Enya, and this is my first book, but I prefer to take this book as a performance in the theater, because I am also an actress in the theater in my town. But I would like one day to take this show in the theater in English, because in Irish theater, because it's English version, the original version. And I hope in the end a fantastic fantastic break of the show, and in Paris, that she enter in this theater, but I don't know if she can. So I try to do the first part of this book, and the first little part of this book. I will do Enya without the X, and with the X myself. So I start. Discussion. Music. But I think the person is not the same of the music. A bit different as everybody. Truly. You think I think? And you like to be the thing. Yes, yes, sure, I will. But sometimes it's different. Dream, dream. Yes. I was much enthusiasm for Enya, but it's not justice, she's not the god. She's a person. She's a persona. Truly a genius. As everybody, with the good side and the bad. That is true. I would like that she tried to do concerts. Yeah, then we could go together. Because she must believe in herself without worry. She must believe in herself without worry. She must believe in herself without worry. Believe. Sorry, it's my opinion. For what? Everybody is entitled to their own opinion. Castle doesn't put a chair. She can put a chair with her force. The force to the heart. You think so? The inspiration of the music. The wind that is shaking soul. You are a good poet. Thank you. You're welcome. I write poetry too. My granddad was really a poet. No one in my family is poet except me. But music is poetry. It's a poem. At school. A stage of woman, should I say. Wow, wow, wow! A woman, shivered in poise. Artist. Her hair, the shine in the darkness, ebony night. Her lips, of the deep blood red. Her porcelain skin, of finest ivory.
You have a big fantasy. Compliments. Are it not in guys wild and tame? You seem a Roman lion. Upon her gleaming, white as the purest north. I love so much her poems. The voice of God's creation, worthy of the tears brought forth by the music of angels. Why, I cry. The heart of Manium, her body so careful curved, her goodness beauty so definite. Yes, you are a artist in music and pain. Her blossom figure of finest grace, but in the fountain of a young, clothes of a white horizon, kissed of the patch or awake, an angel of music she stands before me. Fantastic! Only time soft over becoming. I see, only enya. And you are not a poet. The end. But I like to write poet. You are a good poet. Brava. Thank you, so are you. Brava as well. Good person, good boy. Brava, good woman. Hey, can you hang on for me? You have 1 minute while I do something real quick. Oh, I am a girl. So I don't know if you are a woman or man. I am a woman. I think that you are so sensitive. What about you? As a man are sensitive, but not as a woman. True. We love little things. True, we do. We cannot see. This is a battle, the love. I am a bit sad. Beautiful. And bad sometimes if you love more and more. Okay. This is the first little part of my book. But my book, also Megan's book, we are the two protagonists, two principal people of this book, but the person around this book root is enya. So maybe one day we can try to take this one in the theater. If my girlfriend is green, Megan, maybe yes. Or not, it's the same.